If you go to Pima County in the Sonoran desert lands, you'll find the town of Ajo among the cactus stems. The only town you'll see, the only water too. When someone is thirsty, there's no question what you do. For well over a century, it was a normal thing to have an extra jug of water that you might bring. In the harsh Sonoran Arizona summer heat, we'd rather give the vultures something else to eat. You didn't ask where I was going, nor where I'd been. I was hungry, you gave me food. I was thirsty, you gave me drink. I was naked, you gave me clothes. I was a stranger. You let me in. I have this book here, a story I learned well. I always thought I understood the tale that it tells. It's spelled out very clearly in Matthew 25. What a good Christian does when a stranger arrives. You didn't ask where I was going, nor where I'd been. I was hungry, you gave me food. I was thirsty, you gave me drink. I was naked, you gave me clothes. I was a stranger. You let me in. Now there's a crackdown with life and death on trial. The only place with water for 100 miles. Facing 20 years in prison is a very mighty rod. Now all of us are forced to choose between Caesar and God. You didn't ask where I was going, nor where I'd been. I was hungry, you gave me food. I was thirsty, you gave me drink. I was naked, you gave me clothes. I was a stranger. You let me in. You let me in. You let me in. You let me in.